Moments ago, Georgia's Republican Secretary of State confirming that Joe Biden won that state.
I'm a passionate conservative, and as I've said before, I'm a proud Trump supporter. I was with him early in the 2016 election cycle, and he's governed the nation by the same conservative principles that I hold dear. Like other Republicans, I'm disappointed our candidate didn't win Georgia's electoral votes. Close elections sow distrust. People feel their side was cheated. We saw this from the Democrats in 2018, and we see this from Republicans today. Working as an engineer throughout my life, I live by the motto that numbers don't lie. As Secretary of State, I believe that the numbers that we have presented today are correct.